specific challenges with the opportunities in Vietnam. So the main objective is we try to build up a platform for the for investors and for customers and also for our employees to communicate with each other, to learn from each other, to better push forward